And this extreme... Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars, an opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Escape just in time.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker.
He's turning the tables.
Oh, my goodness.
Comes back into the ring. Absolutely underneath the ring tonight.
Looks like he's clearly ready to leave a mark, and he's found some help to do it.
Oh, man.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
To the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
And he goes into the ring. Back into the ring.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Reigns had that scouted.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Strowman here. Oh, man. The elevated triangle is applied.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Time to expect victory yet.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Braun has something nasty in mind for Reigns.
Oh, he answers back on the monster. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. fishing for something beneath the ring.
Now we're talking. This sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Oh, no, not with the
back. He's getting pushed out into the defensive. In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Getting dismantled here.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Big counter from Reigns. Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Braun is steaming. Carnage inbound.
And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power!
Oh, hellacious power slam.
What a knockdown, drag-out fight this has been.
Reigns and Strowman are leaving absolutely everything in the ring.
Oh, my. Elevated triangles in. It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Oh, man.
Oh, God. Lining up Reigns, opportunities like this rarely open up.
Strowman can smell victory.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all